piece is Mendelssohn's Rondo Capriccioso, Opus 14. This piece begins with an elegant andante and moderately slow section, but it soon changes to a rhythmic presto, which is very fast tempo, and it continues to the end of the piece. Mendelssohn shows off the range of the piano, juxtaposing between very soft and very loud sections in an interesting and complex way. Mendelssohn is probably best known for his first composition, the overture to Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream. You'd know the melody when the bride marches out of the church. Guilty.